lonely.
Which is good news for me, as in the last 12 months I've lost my passport wallet